Okay, what's up, guys? I just want to apologize really quickly because I didn't post anything on Wednesday, and that was because I was at the beach driving back from Ocean City, and yeah, I just didn't post anything, so I'm sorry about that, guys. But pretty much for Sunday's vlog, I am going to... Well, today I'm going on a boat, and then I have riding on Saturday, and I'm going to also film, like... So I have two videos. Like, I have an extra video coming out this week, coming up. Just because I wasn't really, how should I say, put this? I didn't film on Wednesday or upload on Wednesday, so yeah. So pretty much, I'm out of the breath from running upstairs, so yeah. So pretty much today, I just have to go on a boat, I think, and then... I have laundry to do, that would be fun. Just a bunch of random stuff, I think, yeah. And then yesterday was Thursday, and I was gonna film on Thursday, but then I was like, no thank you. Like, I was too tired for my trip back. So yeah. And I have like all this laundry on the floor. Just cause I was doing laundry and my room was a mess, and I really need to pick it up. And I need to work on my schoolwork because that's due the first day I go back to school. And the first day I go back to school is, not Monday coming up, but next Monday, so. Not fun for me. So, yeah. And then I had to try on all my winter clothes to see if what fit and what didn't fit. That was fun. So, yeah. That was pretty much just what I did yesterday. And now I just need to work on schoolwork. I'll probably do that after I get back from the boat. I'm probably going to clean up my room because it's a mess. I have to get ready for the day still. So, yeah. Okay, guys, I still haven't changed all my pajamas. I haven't brushed my hair yet, and I need to blow my nose. And I also need to get some water. But pretty much, I just got done editing a little edit of me doing my first show with Cash. And I'm going to insert that after this clip. So, yeah. So that's like this little scenery. That's all light. See? It's all light. I'm gonna move out of the way. And then I have a closet. Yeah. I love the door. It looks very nice and unique. But pretty much, I'm wearing a sweatshirt because it's like cold when I walk downstairs because we have our air conditioner on. But then outside it's like 89. Oh, it's going to get into the 89s. But since we're going on a boat, I'm going to be cold. So I'm just wearing this made for jumping hoodie, and I love this so much. I brought it to school one day, so it was so comfy and it's so nice and long. And then I just have these black shorts on. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing. Cause these were the only black shorts I could find, and they're like yoga shorts, I guess. I don't really know what to call them. So yeah. And then I need to figure out what pair of leggings I'm going to take because I love Lulawu, how do you say it, leggings. I'm going to probably take these ones because like, I don't know what one match better. So I'm probably going to have to ask my mom about that when she comes home. But yeah, I have these two. And I have to decide between these two to wear with this. So yeah. And then I'm gonna show you my bathing suit. So I have stopped my nose. It's like the season changing, whatever. And then I just have this bathing suit. I wear this bathing suit a lot. You might see it in a lot of my other videos, just because I love it. And I swear this is not my only bathing suit that I have. It's just really cute. I love flower designs. So, and then I have my other bathing suit that I might wear. I don't know yet. So yeah, that's my little outfit of the day.
Thank you.
school shoes, so that should be fun.